Time now to honor our final Scholar Athlete of the Year, Kori Quinn. Maybe last, but she certainly isn't least. She has proven to be an inspiration at Excelsior Springs High School. Kori has battled a rare bone cancer since 2008. Her passion is soccer, and she has played on a nationally ranked club team. But relapses throughout her high school career have kept her from playing for the Tigers. Despite missing school because of treatments and a stem cell transplant, she finished third in her class. She has gone out to practices to help her teammates as much as possible.
Well, at the beginning, you know, when I first got diagnosed, it was, I got to get better so I can get back on the field. Well, now as I keep going and, like, still have problems, and now it's more painful even to, like, run and things like that, it's more of, like, the love of the game. Just to be out here and to be with my friends and see them get to play and be able to help them with things that I used to be able to do.
She is the strongest person I know, and she, like, she'll keep us going because we see what she's going through, and we know that we don't have it near as hard as she does.
So congratulations to Kori, and here from Hy-Vee to make this presentation is Sherry.
On behalf of Hy-Vee and KMBC Channel 9, Kori, I'd like to congratulate you on receiving this Scholar Athlete Award.
Thank you very much.
Okay, everybody.
Kori is a Dream Factory youngster. She has her own foundation to raise money and awareness for kids with cancer. She plans to go to Duke, and Channel 9 at Hy-Vee will help with a $1,000 scholarship. Congratulations to her.
Absolutely.